I'm Pnina Tornai, and I'm a designer from Israel.
In my line, I have everything. I have the very classic dress, the narrow dress, and the very sexy dress.
Pnina's designs are the ultimate fantasy wedding dress.
I want a sexy dress that I'm going to look hot in.
This is a wow.
Cha-cha-cha!
She wants sexy.
Women go crazy about my dresses.
Oh, my God!
Ooh. This is Pnina Tornai.
I'm exclusive for Kleinfeld in the whole United States.
I really adore ruffles because I think they have a movement, they're feminine.
Yes, you look sexy.
It is a wow factor.
You look hot.
There is a tendency to more sexy dresses, and I think I'm a little bit to blame for that.
I love the Pnina Tornai.
Definitely a Pnina bride.
Brides love Pnina.
I have got to check out Pnina Tornai.
I see the reactions everywhere I go.
She just has a way about her.
The dresses are,
well, they are.
The dresses are glamorous, a lot of jewelry, a lot of drama.
Earrings, where are the earrings?
It's the greatest high that I can imagine.
I love it.
I fly every month to New York so that I can meet my brides here at Kleinfeld. It's beautiful. I love working with brides. I'm going to open this a little bit.
Okay.
It gives me the feeling that there's purpose to my creation. They're my creations, they're my life.
Wait until you see what your body looks like in this.
I did introduce the corset back. I think they're very romantic and very feminine.
Oh my God, I look so skinny.
When a bride gets into my dress, her body language, and her whole posture changes.
Wow.
Beautiful and stylish.
And shocked and amazed.
So many sparkles, so many jewels, so many diamonds.
The whole Swarovski company is on this dress.
The dress, the most important dress in life for a woman.
People remember the bride more than anything.
And I feel like part of me is with the bride when she goes into her new life.
I feel like a princess.
Sexy bag.
Make you look so great that you'll never forget me.
Get you sexy, huh?